What is the most effective way to change hearts and minds? That's a question I hope every activist is willing to ask themselves. I think the animals are hoping that we figure out as quickly as possible the most effective way to help to liberate them. And that's really the key. Did it work? Did it accomplish anything?